Okay.
For the last full week of school before Christmas break. Boys and girls basketball teams will be playing this Friday against Harris County at home.
And our wrestling team has a match on Saturday morning at 9 o'clock. Be there.
Hey guys, I'm with Paige Neal, and she's a sophomore, and she is one of the lucky members of the Devilfish at Owensboro High School. She's on the swim team, and I'm just going to ask her a couple questions about the swim season this year. So how's the season going this year?
It's been going pretty great. We've actually gotten a lot of new swimmers, most of them seventh graders, but that's just a good thing because that means they'll get bigger and get better as they go through middle school and high school,
yeah.
And it's just been going really good.
And how many years have you been swimming for OHS?
For OHS since eighth grade, so 3 years. This is my third.
And how did you do in City County last night?
For me, I did really good. I swam the individual 50 free and 100 free, and I was in two relays, the 200 medley and the 200 freestyle relay.
And didn't y'all win overall, the girls?
Overall, yes, we won girls.
Good job. And what do you expect for the future?
I'm expecting it to go really well because we will be losing our two wonderful seniors, Julia and Samantha, but we've got some pretty good swimmers coming up, so I think we'll be good.
Well, thank you for your time.
Thank you.
So I'm here with senior Samantha Phillips, and she is a member of the OHS swim team. And we're just gonna ask her a couple questions about the swim season so far. So how's the season been this year?
It's been pretty good. Our girls team has won every meet so far. Overall, we haven't, but our girls team has.
And how was City County last night?
It was pretty good. We won every single event, and I broke my 100 fly record.
Good job.
Last night, so yeah.
How many years have you been swimming?
I've been swimming for 13 years.
Wow. Okay, and the last question is, what is your favorite part about swim?
The bond you make with your teammates.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Don't forget to donate your canned goods for the canned food drive. It ends today. Don't forget.
Good job.
What in the world? Y'all are not right.
Thank you.
Hey, Miss Johnson, it's Connor.
I'm sorry for having her on
the beat. I'm sorry for being in your class.
Young Bang's on the track. Time to bring it back.
Young Bang Savage. Mm.
OHS, we the best.
Sure.
And we always pass the test.
Gotta pass it.
Thanks to the teachers and the rest.
Thank you.
To the teachers and the rest. We always fight for the